one, because lahat naman tayo ka nung lasting feeling. So, how do you defend yourselves?
Sa akin po, dahil, eh, nung lumabas kami, hindi namin nakalain na ganun pala yung competition ng mga love team. Kaya yun, may parating nag-remind sa amin yung mga PBB family, yung pamilya namin, at saka yung mga nasa industry ng showbiz, at napabayaan yung mga ganun. At kung ano yung iti-treasure, ay ko yung nabuo po sa PBB, at yung friendship po namin. At yung napag-usapan po namin, mas lalo po kami tumatag, at wala kami pakalala po ano po yung
nice. Okay, thank you. He says,
may competition ba?
O si Kisa, ang talino sumakot ha.
Bias ka kasi di ko lang.
Hindi, kahit naman sa Maymay. Kaya lang, hindi sa era to eh.
Olek, beauty queen. Go na.
Oo nga eh, parang like pack.
Thank you so much for the question. A lot of things has changed since PBB. Everything has never been the same again. Pero yung masasabi ko about the competition, that's the last thing I would want to do, to compete with a friend. Kasi if you start competing with a friend or somebody, parang nawala na yung purpose mo sa life. Kasi pag umangat siya, malulungkot ka. And then parang nasa stock na yung growth mo sa kanya if all you ever do is compete with one person instead of competing with yourself.
O, diba? May nagtatanong pa.